Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BioFio Gaming, and today we are back in 9 Clues, The Secret of Serpent Creek. So, we kind of ended up in this little prison cell here, and let's see, well, we do have some windows, it's too small for me to squeeze through, okay, so that's not an option. We just have a little stool and a bed, okay, something has been written here. Don't trust the Cherith, I think it says. Can we take this? Oh, that can remove the oil. So now we have a rag if we can get out of here. So don't trust the Cherith. Did Helen write this? I don't know. Also looks like it says hi up here, but at the same time, there's like two eyes. I don't know. Okay. Well, we have this.
Oh. Well, I'll be damned. I told you not to leave my office, but you didn't want to listen to the sheriff. Now, where's that woman? Did she lock you up in here? Damn it! I don't know what's going on in here, but if she's your friend, you should be more careful around her. She was locked up in here for a reason, you know.
Oh, okay.
Sheriff
we did
Wilson
get out.
Rang me about your little accident. Your friend sounds very troubled indeed. I apologize if the sheriff was a little harsh with you. I'd like to thank you once again for saving my life. Here, I'm afraid this is the best I can do at the moment. Enjoy the last day of the festival.
Ooh, we got a museum ticket. Thank you. Oh, okay. Well, it definitely wasn't Helen that knocked us out with some chloroform or something, right? So, let's see, where? Town Square, right? And it was over by the museum, wasn't it? Yes.
Wait. Oh? Is there someone inside?
Wonder who that might be. Okay, but there was this, right? Now we have a rag, so let's see if we can use it here. Ooh, nice. Okay. So, we got a flashlight, and we got the last gear we needed. Awesome! Ooh, very cool. Oh, he disappeared again. I'm certain I just saw someone there. Yeah, I think I did too. So, let's see. We need these gears. So, fix the door mechanism by placing the gears on the pegs until they are all spinning. And, of course, they have different sizes. Well, there's no way a bigger one can fit here, so that has to be a small one, right? I think this one would be one of this size. This one would be one of... Oh, no. Might be too small, I think. Yeah, so we need one of this size, maybe. Then we're gonna need a big one right there, a big one right there. You would fit there, and you could fit there. Look at that! It worked! Nice! Oh, I even got an achievement. But for some reason it didn't... Oh, there we go. Now it popped up. Haha. Puzzle addict. Solve 5 puzzles without using the skip button. Hehe. I'm awesome. Okay, well, we got that sorted. So now we have this. Another strange device. Guess I need a ticket to get into the museum. And we already have one. So let's see. Ooh, I have a strange feeling we might regret this. Okay. Ooh. Shadowy figure again. Someone killed the lights. It's nearly pitch black. I can't see anything. No, but we do have this, so... Can I use it here? How do I use this? Oh! Emergency lockdown. There's no way to open the doors from the inside. Oh. Okay, so we can't get back out. How do I... Oh, there we go. Okay, I just used it somewhere. Oh, we have a snake over here. And it's actually... I think it's just a painting, but it's moving, so that's kind of creepy. I got another one over here, more snakes. What is this? Oh, danger. And we got some kind of... Oh, code piece. Oh, I keep forgetting I have to look out for the question marks, right? There was that kind of hidden question marks you could find. I need something to pop off these bolts. Oh, I don't like the sound of those snakes. There we go. Aha! Oh! Did I Direct the electrical current to the three beacons at the bottom of the screen by rotating the switches. Three beacons. So would that be these ones? Oh, that's to get to the basement? These look more like beacons, but okay. The three beacons at the bottom of the screen. Okay. Aha! Well, we need to... Don't need any power going that way, do we? So if we just do it like this... And... Ooh, okay, we can do like this, and then you... Go like that. There we go, that's green. I don't know if we need to... There we go, that's already green, but we need this one, right? So, turn you around a little bit, and... Okay, so far so good. But that's not gonna help us, we need to get it from this one, so... That has to be like this, right? So, like that. And you have to be like this. And something like... That, which means we need to do this. See? Nope. Oh. Yeah, like that. So, here we go. And then, bring that this way. Okay, but then this one doesn't have anything. Okay, well, these have to be the way they are, so we can't get any power that way. We're gonna have to do it. There we go. That was easy enough. Think? Yes. Oh.
Hello. Didn't think I'd meet you here. Aww. You got a ticket from the mayor. Me too. It's, I know I've got it somewhere. Anyway, it was nice chatting with you. Cheers.
Let's do this.
Wait. Did you do something to the main door? They won't open. There has to be something wrong with the mechanism again. Listen, I gotta get out of here. I'm not good with enclosed spaces, especially ones with snakes everywhere. I'm gonna go upstairs and look for a way out. If you manage to find one, give me a shout.
It's strange that he didn't even change his shirt, even though it was broken. Oh, that's vandalism. So we have some tweezers. Ratu was defeated by the shaman and became his servant. The Gugumat shaman fighting the Queen Hydra Ratu. Okay. An old painting made by one of the locals. Can we look at this now? Yes, good thing it's locked up in there. Oh, it's actually open. It's not a painting. It's just because it looks like a painting. Okay. The Sheti. They were a clan known as the Snake People. Some of their artifacts are on display. The info plaques say the snakes started to appear in this area around 1900. Meteorite AD 1897. The discovery dates back to 1897, yes. The shape looks like an egg and it's glowing. Kind of creepy. Oh, what is this? I think I need some kind of gear. Yeah, we don't have anything like that currently, so that's something to try and remember that we need. Okay, what is this? A sculpture of the snake god Gugumat. Okay, well, we got a light, so we don't seem to need the flashlight anymore, really. Is there anything I can do here? No, let's go up here. Yes. Okay, so we have a door. Why is this kind of glittering?
Thousands of years ago, the snake god Gugumat reigned over the world. The people of Earth would seek him for counsel and protection, and he would save them from pain and fear. Gugumat was kind and caring. He loved all of his children. His brother, the shape-shifting god Season, was jealous of him. He wanted to be beloved as well. Season murdered Gukamots and took Gukamots' shape to reign over the humans. But he could not aid them the way his brother could. Gukamots' murdered body shed 3 tears before shattering into 1,000 pieces. Those 3 tears are the 3 seeds of life.
Oh, show me more. Watch the cutscene in the museum. Nice. Okay. Well, does this cover all of them, or is it just...
thousands of...
Okay, it's the same one, yes. Okay. Ooh, we have a window. Oh, it's actually... Yes. Ooh, we found a coin. Nice. Looks like someone has used this. Old and rusty, it could use some grease. Oh, it's just rust. I thought maybe it was blood. Okay, well, we would need grease to get out of there, and... well, we do have an oil can. Is there any oil left in it? Oh, there is. Nice. New objective, ladder. The ladder's too far away. I need something to pull it closer with. Well, I don't think tweezers are gonna cut it. Tweezers are not that long, right? Some chopped off little snake heads. How cute. Not really what I would consider cute. And what is this? I swear it's looking right at me. Ooh. Okay, so we got a heavy fang. Owen's in there looking for a way out. Yeah, maybe. Oh. Ooh. Locked. Why am I not surprised? Can we use the tweezers for this? No? Okay, well, I guess we'll have to find another way out. There we go. Okay, let's see what we can get in here. No glass. Interesting. So, duck figurine, playing card, large pearl. We have to find that somewhere. Crocodile, I see that right there. Bracelet, feather, toucan. Looks like a toucan. Arrow, broom, pearls, tab here, and gear. Oh, is this gear? Bracelet. Oh, is this the bracelet? No, that was the pearls. Oh, there's a feather right there. What else did we need? Duck figurine. Is this the duck figurine or is there another one? The beak doesn't really look like from a duck, but maybe it is the duck? Yes, okay. Playing card. Bracelet. Doesn't really look like a bracelet, does it? No, this one. Arrow. Where's the arrow? Oh, right there. And tap here. That would be this one, right? Then we need a large pearl. Is it in here? Aha! Oh! Oh, no, we can hit something. What would we hit with this? Coconut? Oh, it was a coconut. Nice. Oh. Oh, no, it's just the snake heads. Okay, so now we have a gear. What was it we needed the gear for? That was... back here, wasn't it? Yes. Oh. Ooh, what is this? Gold lockpicks. Okay. And we got another one.
It's getting away! I need to catch it!
Oh, it's that one. Oh no, that's not good. Oh, what is this? That's like a moth or something. Yeah. What does it have in the mouth? How do I get the piece of the coat back? Oh, that's why we wanted it. Heavy fang, coin. No. How do we get it to... do we want a fang? No. What about a coin? Nope, I don't think so. We have gold lockpicks? This isn't right. Okay, can we scare you with delight? Nope. Okay, so what on earth can we do? This snake hex. Can't get in there anywhere. Oh, what is this? The mask up there belonged to the worshippers of Sisin, Gukumatsu's evil twin. Okay. Oh, maybe we can get something in here. Okay, yes. And turn all the snake. Do they do the same as before? Oh, wow. Was that like a full one around? It was pretty far. How far do you go? That's like halfway around. Oh, it's one less than all the way around. Okay. Okay, well, if I can do this. There we go. And that one. And then this one. Ah, no, now they're all... I did the same as before. Man, why do I always do that? I don't know. Okay. But that means... Oh, crap. Oh, yes, that was right. Of course, we should be able to just do this all the way. There we go. The slow way of doing it, but we're getting there. Okay, let's see. Exhibit! Yeah, we're just gonna ignore the loose snake here for a bit. I can use that to catch the snake. All I need is something to break the glass with. Can I, like, use the fang for that? Yep. Okay. Now we have something to catch the snake. What is this? Ooh, that might be what we need the code pieces for. Maybe. I don't know. The Eye of Gukumatsu. According to legends, the Eye can control minds and time. Jedi priests sought the Eye to unleash the power of the Seeds of Life and resurrect their god. Ooh. A powerful ancient artifact that had the power to control minds and resurrect a god? I can imagine some people would probably do a lot to get that. Ancient weaponry must have been deadly back in the day. Ew. What is that? I can't pull it out. I need something to grab it with. Oh, nice. Okay, we got another one. I don't remember what they look like. But, okay. What about this? Oh, whoops. Yeah. Okay, so we have a little bit of a puzzle here. Oh, it's pointless. Without some tape, the pieces will just fall out again. Oh, okay. So we need a tape or something. Can anything else we can check here? Otherwise, we're gonna go and try and see if we can catch that snake. Okay. Go back.
Got you. Now give it back.
There we go. Got another piece. So we have three pieces now. And, well, I did see some tape in here. Right? This. Maybe we can get that. Frog. Oh, come. There we go. Okay. Baby figurine, pyramids. Oh, okay. Flower pouch, moon, ruby, spike, plate, and a nail. A nail? Huh. Okay. Oh, lobster. Oh. I thought it was a scorpion, but I wasn't really looking at it that closely. Yeah, baby figurine. That was kind of creepy. Can we open this? Oh, we can. That's the ruby. Okay, we need a flower and a pouch. Pouch. There we go. And a moon. A pyramid. Bike. Plate. That would be the one behind there. And... a flower, moon, and nail. What are those creepy sounds in the background? Oh. Aha. So easy to get focused on this. Well, and that would be the flower, right? And we just need a nail. Nail. Where would that be? Ew, a nail. It doesn't have to be like a fingernail. It could be a nail like you would use a hammer on, right? Just completely blind here. Probably am. Oh, right. Like I said, don't get too focused on this. You have found tape. Nice. Well, let's get back in here. And there we go. Now we have tape. Reassemble the mural. Click the pieces to rotate them. Okay, well, let's see. Well, I don't know. Let's try and move things out a little bit here. Well, I have a feeling this one has to go over here somewhere. And I don't know if that's a top or a bottom thing. I don't know. Could be both sides. Or a top or bottom, but I don't think it is. What is this? Oh, it's an arm, I think. Yeah, it's an arm, so I think that has to go over here somewhere. And then we have this. Kind of. It has to be that way around, right? Or does it have to be? No, it's an arm. It would be that way, right? Just looks like a person might be holding something like this. Okay, so we have a foot. That doesn't look right. It could be something like that. That looks about right. Oh, look at that. It went right where it should be. Okay, so I think the angle is a little strange. So somehow I don't think it's looked like it would be a corner piece. Yeah. Something like that. And let's try and turn you. Oops. That looks like part of a woman or something. There we go. Part of that too. Oh, this is confusing. Because you don't have much room where you can place all these things. Just fit down there. Now, then it probably fits up here. Yep. Okay, let's move you. And this looks like it fits right there. Yep, okay. So now we have this person. That is part of this. This looks like it fits there somehow. And this looks like no. That looks like it's kind of out of her body, but okay, well, we have this piece. I have like a foot. How are you sitting? Oh, there we go. Okay, so that's his other foot, it looks like. So, like that, yes. And then this. Now, why can I not see how this is supposed to fit? Okay, never mind. There we go. That's her arm. There we go. Well, I don't know. It looks like a female, right? I don't know what the deal is with that. That looks like his part of his leg, I think. So something like this. Yes. Because he's kind of kneeling in front of her, I think. So this there. And that means this, I think. Oh, it looks like it. Oh, it has to go this way. Yes. There we go. We are getting somewhere here. Nice. Okay, then we have. Yep. There we go. Oh boy, this Not drawing a nice picture at all. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So this like that. Oh boy. Okay. Goes over there. And that goes there. This goes right there. Where's the other pieces? Oh boy. Okay, look at that. Wow. With all the tape. And we found the last piece. A map of tunnels leading from the museum to the lighthouse. Okay, so do I have to remember this, I wonder? Not sure. Hopefully we can always go back and check it before we would need it. Huh, cool. Okay, well, we got all these, so... then... what? I have to figure out the order or something? These look like alchemy symbols. Oh, or is that like... oh, okay, so I know... oh, how do I know which order it is? I might have found them in a certain order, but... how do I know that this is the right order? Oh, that was the one we needed. There we go. I don't know. Let's try it. And... there we go. Then what? Happened. I guess we opened something somewhere? Somewhere. I didn't see anything happening. Oh, no. I guess an opening over there though, but it doesn't seem like we can access it, so... okay, maybe it's somewhere else in the building? Oh, the basement! How do we get into the basement? This is the first floor. Emergency lockdown, yeah. But... one would think the entrance to the basement would be on this floor, right? The snake's gone, yes. Oh, emergency lockdown, okay. Well, I guess Owens is in there looking for a way out, so we can't go that way. But maybe we still want to get out of the window, I don't know. Am I just blind? Did I not see something in here? Ancient weaponry, yes. And the Eye of Gugumats, we checked that. We can't do anything over here. I thought I already clicked on that once. Ritual sigil. So I guess we still just want to go out.
The roof is jammed. I also saw someone outside. I don't like this. Let's get out of here.
Ooh, you're not the only one. There we go. So, see. Objective completed. Ladder. Oh, made it. Oh. What's over there? Oh. And now someone is running away again. Wow. Okay.
Nicely done. You need to know something. I'm on an undercover mission. People started disappearing in London. Most of them were smugglers dealing in everything illegal. My employers discovered that there's a mysterious substance being shipped from Britain to the US. The shipment I was tracking ended up here in Serpent Creek. That's all I can tell you. Did you notice the light coming out from the lighthouse? There has to be an underground passage. I'll try to follow our mystery man. Stay vigilant.
Yeah, the lighthouse is definitely working at the moment, as you can see up here. Okay, well, let's continue with this next time. At least we made it in and out of the museum, so that is cool. Thank you for watching, and as always, you take care, and happy gaming!